loop band shoulder external rotation isometric to full flexion. So you're going to pull that band apart, starting at your side, bring that up to about 90 degrees, and then reach straight up overhead, going back to the starting position slowly and controlled, and then repeating as needed.